everybody got to play today. What y'all fuck?
Oh, you're fucking
hard.
I'm not sure on the aquatic center.
Well, he played pretty good, I bet.
You know, it's funny. If they were hoping it would just be where they need to drain it and then give them a shot, but of course it didn't work out that way. My idea was to have Mitch long snap play center, and then have my son stand up farther back, and then throw the ball. You know, because then the other team couldn't get one faster than mine. No one would do that. I wouldn't let him do it either. Too much of a risk to get hurt.